Well, we're very happy with the Northforce, what they're providing for us. You know, every guy has their own kind of like schedule and what they use and in their diets or whatever it is for performance and what they need. So I, for myself, I'm not the guy who needs more carbohydrates. I need the proteins to recover, and that's where I use my Northforce product more, is for the recovery. And you know, I know a lot of guys take the carbs one and you know, for the workouts and stuff like that. So it's a little different for every player, younger, older and stuff, but all I know is that it's been a very effective product for our team the past 2-3 years now. Yeah, the extreme, because there's extreme and
tournament.
Yeah. So, but that's the one that I take, the extreme hydration. Yeah. Salt, I feel, just helps a lot, like, especially when you play a high quantity of minutes in a hockey game. And I think that, you know, to use that a little bit before and also after the game, just to rehydrate the body, especially when you play 2 games in a row and stuff like that. So it's a long season now, and athletes are just using those types of things to their advantage now more and more and more. The game is so demanding now with practices and games and everything. So I feel that, you know, you have to rely on those kinds of products, you know, for either recovery or muscle building or whatever it is for, you know. So hydration and stuff like that's actually very important for us. You know, I started professional hockey 16 years ago, and it was not the same. And there was no big focus on those kinds of things. You know, it was taking care of your body and everything, but nutrition and what goes into your body now, everything that goes into your body is so important as an athlete for your performance at a high level. And I think that, you know, having a quality product available to us is so important, you know, because we, like I said before, we rely on that. It's so important to know what's going into your body and the right thing also. And you know, some guys try different things and they see what works and what doesn't work, you know, but you know, it's good to have the variety of things. Everybody needs different things. And so it's a very, very important part of the game today. Oh, absolutely. I think it's, you know, of course, I've been here in Finland now, this is the 3rd year in a row, and that's the best product that I've seen here and available to us, and I highly recommend it for sure. Vanilla flavor.
Yeah.
All right. I'm hungry too.
Yeah. Not too sweet.
No, it's really good.
Yeah. And it works also.
Yeah.
It's a good snack, maybe after the away game.
And after workouts, guys always look to put something in their body right away.
Yeah.
Or either that or before. Before games or something, so. That's a big part of, they're little things, but they're a big part of our diets and our, you know, performance.